I hope this wine that I have in my hand doesn't have good
eyes. What? Oh, shut up. All right.
So, everybody's been on a blind date. Everybody's been invited to some kind of gathering and tried to be set up with somebody. You know how that goes. It's a disaster. You end up eating some bad food that somebody brought, some kind of goat cheese ravioli or something at some potluck. So this is how that happened. So guess who just went back to the game? I look and stare at a bit of fixed up wine. It's been too damn long, my friend, and it's good to see you back on the man. Cause I heard something that I doesn't like, no, no. It's good to see you getting up and getting back on the bike. So let me show you all about the place, and yeah, look good with some color in your fake games. Check her out, well, she's just divorced. She's good to go from her reliable source of her own. Fly. It needs a word, needs a little shore. Not a lot, not a miracle cure. He's not rich, but he's employed. His personality plus, he's my boy. Louise says she's my wife. We've been together for years, we got this great life. A couple of kids and a German car. A timeshare, a poker, and a big yard. Oh, but that Louise, she can bust some balls. She keeps mine in a jar at the end of the hall. So meet the neighbor from across the street. She's just separated from her husband, Steve. She said, thanks so much for bringing up that cheap. Now don't get me started on that SOB. And I said, oh, this is just what I need, yeah, just what I want. Oh, an angry woman with a broken heart. So guess who's starting over again? Surrounded by all his married friends. He's doing alright, getting back his glow, but you better lose that funeral love. I fix her up on the market as easy. The show shot, he can't miss kill. He ain't got no 5-year plan, he does the best.
Don't worry about me, man. I can walk.